All right, Royal, I know we've given you a ton of information today. I just want to summarize kind of everything here before we dive right into the policy. I want to say, first of all, us at MFG, we appreciate the opportunity to present our proposal to you. This was tailored to your needs. If you have any questions or any information that you need afterwards to facilitate your decision, please let us know. So right here, these are going to be some needs that we kind of identified. Again, our whole process is to complete your risk profile and improve it as well. So these are just a couple needs right off the bat that we noticed. We did take a tour of your facility, as you know. We also reviewed your current policies. We did find a couple gaps that we think you definitely need to improve on and definitely at least take a second look at. The one right off the bat, I know we talked about it the first time we came in, was the return to work program. I know we talked about it and that was something you guys weren't interested in, but we do kind of want to go over that again. This is, again, something that can complete your risk profile. The return to work, what it does is if an employee is hurt, as you can probably guess, it's just going to kind of get them back to duty as quick as possible. And again, this is just to complete your risk profile and improve it. Something else is the employment practice liability insurance. As you can probably guess on that, what it is just kind of protects you if your employees do anything unseemingly here while they're at the place of work. And the last thing, I know this is very specific to you. The one thing we noticed, Broyle and myself, when we were walking around the dealership, your LED sign outside, which is really cool. It's a great sign, obviously very expensive, as we talked about. Royal noticed this actually. It wasn't in the right place as far as insurance goes, so we went ahead and put that in the proper place. So we're going to go over that here in a few minutes. But again, these are just gaps that we found that we need to definitely address and take a look at.
Okay.